finished up. Nothing feels worse than achieving a goal or becoming successful in an endeavor and discovering that the people around you don't feel proud about it. Instead, they feel jealous. A person's jealous feelings can cause them to act unkindly towards us, especially in the face of our own achievements or success. Worse is that you may not even be aware of how they feel about you. In this video, I will be sharing with you 9 habits of jealous people. 1. They deliberately cut you short during conversations. Do you have around you someone who is fond of switching topics whenever a conversation is centered on you positively? One of the very subtle signs of jealousy is to cut people off when they try to talk about their achievements and success, or pitch ideas to potential sponsors. Listening to someone talk about their achievements can trigger a jealous person's insecurities and remind them of their own inadequacies. Technically speaking, jealous individuals do not cut you short because they want to avoid conversation. They are doing this because they wish they were the ones in your position. Since listening about other people's success reminds them of their own weaknesses or failures, it reduces inner discomfort to the point that they can't bear to listen to the other person anymore. Indeed, instead of being happy and curious about the other person's success, their thoughts are directed towards their own shortcomings, so they simply change the topic into something else. 2. They talk behind your back. As soon as you leave the gathering, the one who showed fake appreciation in front of you starts to talk behind your back and discuss your flaws and weaknesses with other people. You only get to know this later on through someone who heard their gossip about you. Talking negatively about someone when the person is not there is like sowing a seed of hatred and discord against the person. Jealous people do not like it when you succeed, so they want other people to feel the same ill way about you. Thus, they badmouth your achievements even if it means for them to bend the truth. A jealous person is the type that after commending you, getting a promotion, will go after your co-staffs and tell them that you bribe your way into your new office. As a precaution, if you find someone who always talks behind people's backs, but when they are in the presence of those same people, they portray themselves as well-wishers and act nice and sweet, then keep a distance from them. There's a good chance they might talk behind your back as well. It's nothing to do with you. It's just their habit, and they do it to most people they encounter. 3. They make toxic remarks to you. Since jealous people can't show their inner animosity and jealousy directly, they often resort to passing indirect passive-aggressive comments while having a smile on their face. With a smile on his or her face, a jealous person would tell you, you are lucky the interviewer was in a good mood. You would not have been able to pass the interview. Now, you may not see anything wrong with that statement. After all, it's not out of place for someone to call you lucky. But a closer examination of that statement may mean that you are not capable enough to pass interviews on your own. Your jealous friend just called you incapable without you realizing. In fact, you even smiled back and said, thank you. Indirectly expressing their emotions in such toxic ways can temporarily act as purgation for them. Since they are bottling up so much negativity within themselves, they have to let it out somehow. 4. They show fake appreciation. Some people are good at hiding their emotions. They might apparently show gratitude and excitement, but you can see that something is off with them. Their expressions don't seem genuine, and their words don't match their body language. Jealous people might show fake appreciation in a gathering where other people are congratulating you for your achievements because they don't want to be the odd one out. However, if you are sensitive enough, their body language will make you decipher that they do not actually acknowledge you, they are just forcing themselves. 5. They boast about their own achievements. It is not wrong for someone to talk about their accomplishments, but if someone always starts bragging about their own successes and worth whenever they hear about other people's achievements, they probably have personal insecurities about their worth and value. Jealous people believe that their experiences, knowledge, and achievements ought to be superior to everyone else's. Upon hearing about other people's qualities and success, they subconsciously feel as if their own worth is being threatened by someone who could be better than them. In their minds, they must always remain on top to be better than most people to be able to feel good about themselves and be satisfied with their worth. Goodreads author Chalisa Bills once said, "There is no need to boast of your accomplishments and what you can do. A great man is known. He needs no introduction." 6. Take credits for your wins. Some people will show appreciation towards your progress, but at the same time, they will try to get some credit for themselves. They will portray it as if they played a major role in your success and accomplishment and rub it on your face at every instance. Jealous people will tell you things like, "I told you, this is the way to go. I always knew you would make it. I remember the time you came to me for XYZ favor. If not for me, you would not have made it this far." Now, such statements can also be made by genuinely caring people who really believe in you and care for you, those who really are your well-wishers. But intuitively, you'll not know who is being genuine and who is not, so don't get it mixed up with them. Appreciate those who genuinely care and steer clear from those who are just jealous of you. 7. They constantly compete with you. Some people don't show any apparent expressions of jealousy when you meet them in person, but behind the scenes they keep an eye on your progress and try to compete with you. You might see them doing similar things soon after you've done it. They will buy similar material things just a few days after you've posted it on your social media and tell you that theirs is more original and expensive. Jealous people will get into similar courses and programs as you did to excel in your profession. They might even go as far as taking the same professional route as you did and take the same initiative as you just so they can be like you or even above you. You are not in competition with them, but they are seriously competing with you. 8. They downplay people's wins. Downplaying is the cheapest and most obvious trick a jealous person could play. As soon as you tell them something good about yourself, or even if someone else mentions something good about you, they will immediately give a cunning expression and say some negative statements. To downplay your success and good qualities, they might pinpoint certain flaws and weaknesses, or they might just compare you with someone who is doing much better than you. Jealous people usually dismiss the other person's success by calling it luck. Temporary success will not go too far. Too young to know about real success, too young to know what life is really about, privileged, unfair advantage, and so on. They may even go as far as portraying your accomplishments in a negative direction and making you feel terrible about them. 9. They celebrate other people's failures. Brad Sugars, one of the best known names in the business coaching industry, once said, and I quote, "Some people won't just be happy about your success, and simply put, that is their problem, not yours." Jealous individuals will barely be around to celebrate your successes, but they will be the first to arrive whenever something bad happens to you. Someone who is jealous is going to privately feel very good about you when you make mistakes or get reprimanded or fired from work. While they may never show it, they are often secretly wishing and enjoying your failures, and when they can no longer hold their jealousy, they subtly mock you by passing blames. Handle your mistakes with grace. You can always remind them that making mistakes is a part of life and learning. If you're not upset, they're not getting the enjoyment out of it that they thought they would. Don't get it twisted. Everyone has felt this unpleasant emotion at least once in their lives, and most likely much more than that. So feeling jealous does not make a person terrible. It is the way it is handled that determines the kind of person you are.